There's been a horrible accident.
Oscar, bring me a shovel and a can of gasoline.
No, I want you to rebuild her like you did me.
Steve, your bionics cost us $6 million. We can't
just... Come on, you have the technology. You say it all the time.
Steve, we have the technology.
You won't shut up about it.
Fuck it. Put her on the table.
Ah, great. Now, while you're in there, I had a few ideas myself.
Now, Jamie, don't be alarmed. We've rebuilt you. You are now a bionic woman.
Wait, did you give me breast implants?
That's where we put your batteries. Steve said you had room to spare.
My arm. I can't feel my arm.
Relax. It's now completely robotic. Let me just fire it up for you.
What's wrong with it?
Oh, Steve said your arm gets tired when you polish stuff.
We also reinforced your knees, or you could be on them for hours without getting sore.
I want to talk to Steve!
Right here, baby, right here. Oh, wow! Great job, Goldman. Oh, didn't have time to fix her nose, huh?
You son of a bitch! You made me into a monster!
Oh! Is she on the rag? I thought we were going to tie her tubes.
I'll fucking kill you!
Oh, God. I've spent my life creating bionic Frankensteins. And now the shoe is on the other foot.
We're alive, but we'll be more machine than man. The irony is, well, it's palpable.
Well, actually, you're not much more than head and stomach right now. You won't live through the night.
Hey, but you can rebuild us, right?
No.
Wait, you mean you don't have the technology?
No.